Good morning. So today is December 17. It's 6:30 in the morning, and the last couple of days has been pretty crazy. Being up for over 24 hours. Well, I didn't stay up. I slept for 3 hours during the broadcast. I don't know what the total is. The YouTube donations, including PayPal and Facebook donations, last I checked, it was at $326,000. Yeah, our schedule's just kind of been all over the place the last couple of days. So we woke up, Benji and I both woke up at 5 in the morning. But anyways, I just wanted to do kind of like an introduction, because the next couple clips that you're gonna see are clips from the broadcast. And oh my gosh, I didn't even tell you guys. Benji just told me he doesn't even know if we're gonna get the broadcast up, because we are live for a straight 25 plus hours. Because I think it would have to be up in 8 hour segments, if that's even possible. I don't know. Benji's making rice there in the dark. Let's go upstairs. For now, today, you'll just see some clips throughout the broadcast and clips from the following day, which also somehow our camera settings got changed. So some of the videos will be squared. I almost don't even want to add that footage because like the quality is so bad, but I thought I would just drop it in anyway. Thank you guys for an amazing Dancember, and enjoy. Good afternoon. It's the day of the broadcast. We're gonna go live in 2 hours. Woo! This is just a fraction of everyone. We'll see how many people we could fit in this room at one time.
Can we have a guess?
Maybe 43.
Wow, okay. Ooh, can I guess?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I think it's
going to
be
53.
Ooh.
I'm
going to
say
70. Oh.
BC Live, YouTube, DVE store, Guy and Jason. We got the sound guys, Ross, Kyle.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Look at how many batteries we got going on here. 5, 6, 7, 8. We already.
What's gonna happen? They're gonna go to the tag board first just to make sure that we're.
Yeah, live. Yeah.
And then they're gonna have a little like 1 minute rolling.
So we got 3 minutes.
Yeah, so you guys got a little bit.
The biggest significant thing to happen this year to Dancember is that finally, after 8 years, YouTube was like, let's make this happen, right? Mm-hmm. That blue button. Like, if we shut down YouTube, that's actually a good thing for my career. It's a bad thing.
27 seconds.
Okay. We've made that before.
Wait, 27, but they're doing live video.
We have a video, right? And then it goes to them.
But the most important thing that's happening today is that we are literally going to raise money for kids all over the world, okay?
Yeah.
And if you guys
live in a third world country, you know how lucky and blessed we are. So just know that like literally every single typing away at the keyboard, clicking, posting, engaging, being on here live, having fun is actually changing a child's life. And like, let's not forget that. Hopefully you guys in back that are watching this know
20
like,
seconds.
If it wasn't for you
seconds.
Guys. So, prayer!
We just thank you for Dancember. We just thank you that we are gonna raise a lot of money. We pray that we hit the goals and impact lots and lots of kids. And so we thank you for today. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
A couple hours into the broadcast, and one of the consequences from losing a game is I have to wear blue lipstick until the next game or challenge. You want a kiss? Okay, this is a segment where Miya and Keira have their room tour. It's like you're on TV. Yes, you are.
And a
Mickey Mouse.
looking amazing tonight. Not the traffic, but yes, the city's looking amazing.
Now I'm heading to the hotel where the influencers are hanging out, and we are gonna bust some moves. We're gonna give some breaks to Judy and the team back at home, and afterwards we'll all go back to the house. But this is like a place where we can dance and, you know, bust some move and have a little bit more space.
All the way home. The tree's heavy, and it takes him a long time. Poor Daddy Pig. He's so worn out, like Happy. Do you think he can't go through the chimney? Me too, Big. Okay, what happens next? Peppa and George race down the stairs giggling. Hello, Peppa and George, cries Santa. Merry Christmas. Now off to bed so I can deliver your presents.
This is Judy reading, not only to our kids, but grown adults, including my dad, including Stacy. That's hella funny. Whoa. Hey!
You're on.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm on.
You ready? Luria, are you ready?
I'm ready, let's do it.
Oh, are you ready? Noelle, are you ready? Are you guys ready? What's up? We got the whole crew again. You ready? You've been waiting. You've been like, seriously. People have been dancing your moves all over the world. Isn't that crazy? Yo, what's up, man? Yeah, I'll take your claws. Yeah, I will. The superstars right now. I mean, seriously, you guys look like, oh, it's a cakewalk, but dude, all this? Dude, the vibe is amazing. Thank you so much.
Yeah, we're dancing.
We're dancing.
In the kitchen.
In the kitchen.
And you know.
And you know.
We are.
We are.
Dancember.
Dancember.
The best of the year.
The best of the year.
We're dancing here.
We're dancing here.
And it's
such a great cause.
Hey! Cold outside.
There's a battle. Father-son battle. Okay, 6:15 in the morning.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Push-up challenge with Chris and Lila.
30, let's go, 30 in a row.
You got 30 in a row.
Let's just bump them. Go.
That's amazing.
Yes.
Both of you.
Both of them, yes.
It's almost 8 in the morning. We're at 2:23.
Like button, share this with somebody, and let us know in the live chat where you're watching from. I know you're in all kinds of different time zones.
Okay, so
all over the world
Danny's been, or Mikey's been switched out with Danny. And, I like your rig, excited. Man.
You know
your rig's
right now,
pretty amazing.
Yeah.
Bam! I'm vlogging.
Wait, we get a dance break first.
Oh, do we get a dance break? I love that. So, yo, I'm vlogging while I'm going live. But this is the thing. I was going to do a little pour over coffee, which I'm prepared to do. But you know what? We're going to actually dance first. Because what's the total right now?
It's $230,000,
you guys. So that is awesome. We're going to go to the dance floor. That means all those sleepy people on the couch have to get up and dance.
Yeah.
Queen of filters.
You like that, Mia?
I don't think so.
It's me.
I think the color makes it look bigger.
Good morning.
So you're
wow.
I love the way you do this.
Good morning.
Good morning. It's the morning after the broadcast. Our house is cleared from all of the equipment. We're just gonna be settling down. I think on Tuesday we have all of our furniture back in the house. But it's nice to just have like a calm setting. I'm still a little tired, but I had about 8 hours of sleep last night. Benji's already gone. He's already back in Seattle saying goodbye to some people and has to drop off the van that we rented. And the tech guys are still cleaning up in the garage. Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Great, just checking in.
We're pretty much done.
Wow. Yep, it's just about cleared. Thank you, Donut Factory, for donating all your donuts. This is what's left over. Based in Linwood, Washington, which is pretty much like north of Seattle. But if you're in the area and you want donuts, they're so delicious, and their cronuts are delicious. Actually, they're called crowbars. Oh, wow. Look at that intricate work.
I never get to eat my candy
home. No, they're decorations, so Santa Claus will see it.
Oh, so it has to wait for Santa Claus, and then I have to come back and eat it.
No!
Oh, what? Why is it recording like a square?
Goodbye. Oh.
Are you okay, honey?
Yes, it's fixed. Have I been recording the whole time?
That's actually kind of cool, though. I didn't know that you could do that.
But it's low quality.
I live in the jungle, and I've got big eyes and feathers. What question?
And what color?
And I got white and black on me.
Yeah, and I'm yellow.
Toucan.
It's not yeah! 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 Yeah!
Bird?
No, it's not a bird. It is a toucan.
He's asking me, Juliana.